Two NFL franchises with so much history, so much tradition, getting set to do battle here, as it'll be the Green Bay Packers taking on the San Francisco 49ers. Kicker Jake Moody's got it teed up, and we are underway now from Santa Clara. Keyshawn Nixon now going to bring it out of his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Come on, stay.
Here's Love looking to pass on the first play. That's complete. He finds Jaden Reed. And he gets this up just shy of the 30 to the 29 before he's out of bounds. The game's first play produces 6 yards. Brings up second down. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And this will be a Packers first down as the tackle made at the 35-yard line.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
First down, Green Bay.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And he'll get this up to about the 40. Ball at the 40 here for second and 5. Again, it's Jones. And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. On third down, Love. Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Tashawn Gibson, and he'll return this ball across midfield to the 47-yard line. Offensively, a far from ideal start there with a pick on the opening drive.
Yeah, not exactly what they were looking for. We know that. That's pretty obvious. The beauty, though, is it's happening early. If they don't panic, they don't compound this problem, they've got a long way to go and a chance to get back in it.
They'll wind up getting 7 on the play, and that'll make it second down.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. Purdy throw complete here to Ayuk. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 18 yards, first down Niners. Here's Purdy. Tries to hit Jennings, and it's intercepted. Devondre Campbell, the linebacker, picks it. And the Packers are going to have it here as they'll start at their own 24-yard line. So consecutive interceptions here early on in this one, and maybe setting the tone, Charles, for a game where the defense really takes center stage.
And don't you think that both offenses are really catching the bit from their coaching staff about avoiding these turnovers that we've seen early? I think both teams are trying to find an advantage. We know that. Can one of them break away and take control of this game? Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard.
There he goes, left side! Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. 47 yards rushing for him now, and he's carried the ball just 5 times. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Now throw there by Long, pulled in by Reed. 15 before they drop him. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Love going to give this one to Jones. Down to the 6-yard line on a pickup of 6 as he gets halfway to the goal line. Second and 4. They could still get a first down without scoring. An inside give to Jones. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones, a 6-yard touchdown run. And the Packers take the early turnover and convert it into an opening touchdown. Carlson's extra point up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. 49ers nothing.
Anders Carlson to kick off for the Packers.
So now Carlson, after the touchdown, called on to send this one away. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. And he will be taken down here as the first quarter of play will come to an end. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive? And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. A big change in field position there. That's 40 yards on the catch and run.
Like my dad would say sometimes, I'm just scratching my head here trying to figure out what was going on there defensively. How did you lose him in the middle of the field? If you're going to lose a receiver, make sure it's someone on the short side of things, not deep downfield, that can hurt your defense.
Here's Purdy on first and 10. He's going to go up top for the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted. And the Packers are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. Love going to break the huddle, lead the Packers up here first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. And he'll begin the drive with a give to Jones. And he's going to get 7 out of this before being taken down at the 27.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Here now, 3rd and a yard. They'll try and run for it with Jones. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to convert, albeit not by much, on 3rd and a yard.
2 yards on the play.
Green, check, pitch.
First down, Green Bay.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. Tough spot looking at 2nd and 16 here after the big loss. To throw now. Here's Love. He finds his man complete. That's Reed. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. A game there of 30 big ones.
Let's go now. Mitch, rep.
Now a handoff. Running left is Jones. He's got it to the 43 here. From the 43 here, 2nd and 6. They'll go again to Jones. And he is going to lose yardage here. 8th play of the drive, forthcoming, and they need 8 yards on 3rd down. Throwing. Love. And this is going to be incomplete.
Like what I see so far out of this defense, because they've been showing their best coverages on third down. So far, only allowed one conversion on a handful of attempts. One area of their game plan that they've executed to perfection.
On fourth down, Love. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. Good starting field position for the 49ers as they have it first and 10. Just shy of midfield at the 49. Taking a shot for Samuel. And that is caught at the 10-yard line. Touchdown. Are able to strike quickly here as they are in for six. Well, they went play action there and set it up nicely for him. I mean, he can flat fly, and they hit him downfield.
And it doesn't take much to create that extra bit of space that a guy of his speed needs. If you go play action, all you want is just a moment where the guys covering take their attention somewhere else. And then
and it's intercepted at the goal line. Devondre Campbell, the linebacker, picks it.
It's interesting that when it comes to two-point conversions, even heavy run teams tend to throw the ball in these situations. In this case, this one was intercepted.
Yeah, they weren't fooled. They were ready for the pass, picked it off.
So following the touchdown, here's Moody back out to send it away.
And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line.
A kind of a lucky break on the prior drive, Charles. The turnover on downs that the offense had didn't come back to bite them after the other side, their defense, came through, was able to hold them without any points.
I would agree with you, partner. A little bit of a lucky break indeed, but you know what they'd say to us? No luck, just pure skill. We rose to the challenge, and we didn't permit a score. That's how we roll.
Well, I'm kind of curious, Charles, if they might temper their aggressiveness now offensively if they get in that fourth down spot again.
Yeah, one would think so, but maybe because they held them, they might go for it again.
Second down, another shot for Jones. And they get him behind the line, so that short gain on first down quickly negated. They're going to hurry back to the line now. Love now. Pass caught. It's Romeo Dobbs. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. That's a third down conversion to 24 yards there. Nice play.
I do think that sometimes on third and long, many defenders just get caught watching the sticks instead of watching the ball. And the guy who's got it, because here, they just got the ball into the receiver's hands and told him to do it yourself, a little bit of a desperation play. And he was able to take the short throw and turn it into a big game and a conversion on third down. That's a big pickup.
80 yards rushing for him as he has been tough to stop here in this first half.
On the delay, Jones.
And a good push up front, and he's able to navigate his way down inside the 30.
Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays. Consecutive plays now where that offensive line has really created a lot of space.
And we've seen the confidence rise, haven't we? It borders on arrogance now, and that's that good arrogance, believing you can run the football whenever you get good and ready.
So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number three here. The 49ers going to have the football and trailing on the scoreboard as we get back underway on EA Sports. And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway.
This offense, Charles, had a strong first half throwing the football, at least in terms of yardage, but that hasn't translated so far.
He's taking it right down Broadway. He's to the 15. Touchdown, 49ers. Jerome Jones, 75 yards. And the Niners come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Purdy will throw for it. And it's intercepted at the goal line.
Well, as most teams do in their two-point attempt, they pass the ball. Instead, it gets intercepted. And remember, if you pick it off, you get a chance to take it all the way back and get 2 points yourself, right?
Yeah, not the case here, but that's why you got to be really careful with those throws, especially to the outside.
Nixon now from his end zone. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 18.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And they'll be working from behind now following the touchdown a moment ago on the opening drive of the half.
I think the guys right now, as they go out on offense, they're zeroing in on one big key. They don't have to do anything differently just because they're down on the scoreboard now. The intent, still the same in what they plan to do on offense.
Boy, where would these guys be without his performance on the ground? That puts him over 100 yards now for the afternoon, and I tell you, he seems to be getting stronger as the day goes along.
Well, Ronald Jones on first down, not going to yield much. A yard top, second down coming up. Love.
And the Niners get there and bring him down.
And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up.
On third down, here's Jones. And he'll be out right at the 35. It'll be a pickup of 13, but it'll still lead to a fourth down.
Even though they were stopped before the first down marker, well-executed run there by the offense.
It certainly was, and the best part about it, it opens up other plays, especially the play-action passing game, because if you can sell the run, that brings the linebackers up, and you can throw over the top of them and in front of the safeties.
Love to throw for it on fourth. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. Down to the 10. Touchdown! Romeo Doubs, 65 yards. And the Packers have retaken a third quarter lead.
That certainly went against the traditional ways of playing football, but who cares? Look at the result. Big touchdown.
They went for it on their own side of the 50. So there's conservative, there's aggressive, and there's really aggressive, which is what we just saw there. Tip of the cap to them.
Ready. Matt LaFleur, he tells the offense, stay out there, go for two. Love throwing for it.
And they don't get it. They tried for the two-point conversion there, but unsuccessful.
So after the made field goal, here's Carlson to send it away. And he'll be stopped up at the 25.
At their own 25-yard line.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive.
Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
And it's rare for those moments to happen. Incredible when they do. And you saw the celebration. Pure, unbridled joy after that one.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
Shotgun now with Purdy. He's going to drop this down to McCaffrey.
And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
A second down throw for Purdy. That ball caught. Brandon Ayuk. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 29-yard line. That's good for 28 yards.
But one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
He'll get this underneath to McCaffrey. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of 5.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. 19 yards that time for number 19. It's been all passing all the time on this drive. 5 for 5, and now first and goal.
Feels like a case of, until they stop us, we might as well keep running the offense, and we like to run. Don't change up and do something different just because you think you need to.
And give him 5 that time as they draw a bit closer here for a second and goal. McCaffrey diving for the end zone, and he is in. Touchdown. On the field, all that extra bulk, and they run it in.
And you saw where that one went, right? You run it over your best blocker. I can just see the head coach right now.
And he's going to be taken down. It's a sack, and they fail on the try for 2. So here's Moody back out there now to send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. They'll start out on the ground with Jones. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. 3 quarters in the books. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Back now here in Santa Clara. It's the Packers who have the football, but in need of points as we begin quarter number 4. They couldn't ask for much more to this point in the second half. A gorgeous day, 1-score game. 1st and 10 here. Looking deep here for Dobbs. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
Just because you've got the lead in the fourth, it doesn't mean you have to play it safe. I like the aggressive play call there to push it downfield. That time, it didn't work out.
Off the play fake, Love. That is incomplete.
Well, no surprise there. He was looking for one of his favorite targets again as soon as he left the pocket. But the coverage was good downfield. They got right to the receiver and helped prevent that completion.
The Packers on 3rd down. 2 for 5 to this point. This is 3rd and 10. To pass. Here's Jordan Love. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers' 45-yard line. From the shotgun again to Jones. Just a yard on the pickup there. They'll bring up a 2nd and 9. And they're going to speed things up here. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Tashawn Gibson. And the 49ers are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line. Purdy going to lead the 49ers to the line, 1st and 10 at the 34. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Winds up and lets it go for Samuel. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Down the right sideline. So a nice play defensively by the rookie coming up with the INT.
And that's a late round pick right there, making a first round impact. And a lot of these day 3 corners end up winding up on special teams and sub packages and even on the practice squad. but he's really made an impact on this defense, and he comes up with the interception there.
Jones running on first down, but finding it pretty tough going as he'll get forward for only about three there before he's taken down.
Here's second and seven.
Up the middle, Jones. There's a nice move. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done.
Another carry for their leader and a good one. It's crunch time. They'll need him to continue to be productive in both the run and passing game in order for them to try and snatch a victory.
Ready.
After the run by Jones, here's first and 10.
Quick, yellow. Set.
And now here's a carry heading left. And they'll go backwards here, losing yardage to the 14. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. Switching things up, they'll throw it now with Jordan Love. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete. A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the quarterbacks of old, 50% would be terrific because they threw the ball downfield almost every time they threw it. Now with a short passing game, you should be above 60% just to be in the average range.
Touchdown of the afternoon, and the Packers have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter. A late turnover is so often the difference in a ball game, and here the turnover leads to the go-ahead touchdown.
So repeat after me, partner. You have to take care of the football. In order to protect the lead, you must take care of the football. Ball security. How many times do they have to say it? They've been preaching it since day one of camp, and it came back to bite them right there.
And he'll get into the end zone. So now a field goal would only tie as they up their lead to three. Carlson back out there now to send this one away. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29. Here's first and 10. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Finding Samuel and brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. Plenty of time. All three timeouts still remain. Here's first and 10 now. Purdy to throw. Oh, and that's going to sabotage their comeback plans. It is intercepted. And he's able to get it back to the 41-yard line. When you talk about making winning plays,